Mother to Son, Langston Hughes. These lines are from the poem Mother to Son by the very well-known American writer and one of the leaders of the Harlem Renaissance, Langston Hughes. This is a dramatic monologue composed in free verse style. The speaker of the poem is an Afro-American mother. The mother explains her hard and harsh life experiences to her son. She compares her life to a crystal stair and says that her life never has been luxurious, comfortable, or beautiful as a crystal stair. Her stair of life has always had tacks, splinters, and torn up boards. Her struggles for existence have never been easy. Her life has always been full of all difficulties and bare of even the minimum requirements of life. Sometimes, turning corners and reaching in the dark, she still keeps on climbing her stair of life. Even in her old age, sometimes falling in dark, hopeless and helpless situations, she has never given up hopes. She wants her son also to work hard and face challenges in life boldly. She advises him not to turn back, not to sit down, and not to give up climbing. The poem is in free verse so that it has no stanza system, no rhyme scheme, or no metric pattern, consistency in line length. The life of the mother is compared to a crystal stair, and the journey of life is compared to climbing the steps. Thus, the figure of speech of the extended metaphor is very aptly used in the poem. The language of the poem is an Afro-American dialect, which depicts the mother's backwardness, poverty, and illiteracy. The imagery also helps us understand the mother's persistence to succeed in life by not giving up. The poem is written in a free verse and has a lyrical quality. It is a monologue in the Afro-American dialect, which lends a colloquial element to the poem. The poem presents symbolically the racial oppression the black people suffered in America. Life is not a crystal stair to them. This experience is passed on to the younger generation. Although the poem is an African-American mother's advice to her son, it has a universal appeal also. Hughes conveys the idea of hope through the poem.